नमस्कार, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम सुदीप शाह, एस्ट्रोनोमोलॉजिस्ट एंड वास्तु कंसल्टेंट एंड योर फ्रेंड। तो आज हम बात करेंगे निफ्टी 50 की, क्या पॉसिबिलिटीज़ रहेगा नेक्स्ट वीक के लिए एज पर एस्ट्रोलॉजी। सो बिफोर आई बिगिन, आई रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल टू हिट द सब्सक्राइब बटन एंड क्लिक द बेल आइकन एंड सिलेक्ट ऑल नोटिफिकेशंस, ताकि मेरा आने वाला वीडियोस आप तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। सो फ्रेंड्स, आई लाइक टू शेयर वन इंटरेस्टिंग फाइंडिंग दैट आई फाउंड। सो लाइक देर इज़ अ पॉसिबिलिटी, ओके। सो लास्ट टाइम व्हेन यू नो व्हेन सिमिलर एस्ट्रोलॉजिकल पैटर्न्स वर फॉर्म्ड इन द मंथ ऑफ मे, अप्रैल में, सो वी हैड received some good news. In fact, I had tweeted it also that by 15th of May you're going to get some good news, which you can see on the left side of the screen. So, and if you check the news headlines, at that time you will see that the government had announced the unlock 1, and the government had also announced the resumption of the railway services. Okay, so like presently railway is providing working in limited operations mode. Okay, so at that time I had predicted this because I found that there was an excess, because the fiery planets were in strength, and whenever fiery planets gets exalted, you know, it was proved to be a boon for the mankind. Okay, so similarly here also you will find all the three planets are present in the fiery signs, in their natal signs. So here again I'm seeing that you are going to get some good news. I'm not saying that you will get the news of corona vaccine, but as per my research, you may hear like get the news like the RBI has decided to extend the moratorium period for another 3 months. There's a possibility. Okay, so you may receive this news by 25th of September, that there's a possibility that, you know, that this moratorium period may get extended by another 3 months. This is a possibility. So yeah, so please keep this thing in mind, like, or you may get some good news related to economy, or it can be the corona vaccine as well. So it can be any good news, like which may prove to be good, which may, you know, prove to be a boon for the mankind or for the general public. So, you know, let us continue with our discussion. So इस वीक का जो, इस मंथ का जो एक्सपायरी होगा, सो यू नो एज पर माई एस्टिमेट्स, एज पर माई एस्ट्रोनोमर कैलकुलेशंस, सो इट द रेंज इज बिटवीन फॉर द रेंज फॉर द निफ्टी 50 इज बिटवीन 11,230 to 11,350. Yeah. So as per my estimates, Nifty 50 का जो अगस्त का एक्सपायरी है तो इसी बीच होना चाहिए. तो दिस इज प्योरली माई एस्टिमेट्स. ओके, सो नाउ लेट अस टॉक अबाउट द डेली ट्रेंड्स. सी, ऑन 24th August, मून कंजंक्ट्स, मून इज इन लिब्रा. सो इफ योर नेम साइन एंड और मून साइन इज कैंसर, स्कॉर्पियो एंड पाइसिस, देन यू शुड अवॉइड द मार्केट्स ऑन मंडे, बिकॉज द लॉजिक इज वेन एवर मून इज 4th, 8th, and 12th फ्रॉम योर मून साइन और योर नेम साइन, देन यू नो लाइक इट टेंस टू गिव यू सम हेड टेंशंस और डिप्रेशंस और गुड, यू नो, सो लाइक इट मे गिव यू सम काइंड ऑफ डिस्ट्रैक्शंस. So that's the reason why we ask people to avoid the stock market on these dates, because it requires calculations, a calculated mind, and you need to think with a cool and calm mind. So this is the reason. Otherwise, you are free to do as per your own wish. Okay, so as I was saying, like 24th moon will be in Libra. So if your name sign or moon sign is Cancer, Scorpio or Pisces, then you should avoid the markets on this date. So on first hour, I'm seeing like on first hour you may see a negative trend. Around 11:30, you're going to see a trend reversal. Again in the last hour, you may see high volatility. Okay, and it may give you a negative closing as well. So see, overall this week you are going to see some selling pressure because of some news, or and the trend for the Nifty will be flat to bearish. But yes, but it won't be a one-sided bear market, but because you can expect an intraday recovery as well. So it will be a sort of a roller coaster, I should say. So on 25th, 26th and 27th, so the moon will be in its debilitated sign Scorpio. So on, if your moon sign or name sign is Aries, Leo or Sagittarius, then you should avoid the market on these days. So on 25th and 26th, the overall trend will be bearish, a negative trend. Okay, on 27th you may see a positive trend after 1 p.m. so this is the expiry day. So as I said, like, I'm expecting the expiry to be between 11,230 to 11,350. This is purely as per astronumeral calculations, as per my calculations. Okay, so on 28th as well, the moon will be in Sagittarius and it will conjunct with Jupiter and Ketu, that is the south node of the moon. So on these days, if your moon sign or name's sign is Taurus, Virgo and Capricorn, then you should avoid the market on this day. And on 28th, markets are likely to be highly volatile, but overall I'm getting a downtrend. Now in this week, you may see a bullish trend in the pharma sector. Okay, so friends, that's it for this video. So do take very good care of yourselves and live like king size. Thank you and namaskar.